Native Americans have seen themselves as middle or working class. Even during past economic downturns, few people have called themselves lower class. It seems the term evokes a stigma of laziness and stagnation, something that goes against American pride. But on last year's survey, they found a record number of Americans put themselves into the lower class category. It used to be true that only people without jobs considered themselves lower class. But now working people are starting to consider themselves lower class too. So some of the shift might be explained by the fact that more of our jobs offer fewer hours and less pay. But economic hardship doesn't completely explain the findings. Census data shows that poverty rates were just as high in 1983 and 1992. In those years, far fewer Americans called themselves lower class. The real difference the research has pointed is the widening gap between rich and poor. It's been 5 years since the economy tanked in 2008. 5 years since we collectively learned just how badly the 1% was screwing the rest of us. Since then, it's just been one of two news. The rich keep getting richer. They've captured 95% of all the income growth in the country since the crash. We're working harder, making less money, and are constantly bombarded with wealth glorification and stories about rich bankers. So it makes sense that we are starting to think lower of ourselves. Our lawmakers and first stakeholders need to realize they are driving this country into the ground and need to tone down their epic level of greed. They need to realize it's not a matter of life and death. It's even worse than that. It's a matter